Good morning, Internet, and welcome back to the Merry Moonbase. Just updated some mods, so let's see if the game crashes. So we should be able to get Research Queue. It looks like they updated Pliers. And also going for one of the Sensor Limit ones, because that'll just be useful in the future. And it very well might just crash the game. Like I said, I'll be right back. Well, it looks like the game loaded, and I have Pliers. Yay, Pliers! Alright, let me see if the Research Q1 works. Looks like it. There we go. All right, so this is about where we left off last time. As you might have noticed, I was mostly just doing mod updates and trying to get all that working, but that seems good. Our oxygen pressure down here is good, but it's bad up here. So we definitely need to get some airflow going. Let's just bring that over like that. And a fire pole. I mean, maybe I should have put that closer to the dupes. It should be okay, and the pressure over here is actually quite good. I just need to play around with the wonderful game mechanics to get all that air to move to where I actually want it. Bit too low of pressure right there. Mostly just worry about the heat this thing gives off. And I haven't gotten to the gas pumps yet. Here, let's bring that all down one layer. Database entry. Alright, and let's, perfect, let's take a look at the other planet. Oh, you only get to see the top. Lots of sand and salt and granite. And not very tall. Well, fine, we have seen the planet. All right, let me think about how to improve the oxygen situation. I'm thinking the best bet is just put a second one in over here. Yeah, and then the pips can replant the oxy ferns. Let's do that. That one we can drop down. Let's just come down through here. And then that's even more salt and rust. And some nice cold air, or a cold biome we can stick it in. All right, now that they've dug down this far, we can get more oxygen. And I have no idea how to pronounce that plant's name. Is that a dasha? Anyway, the thing that eats chlorine also already exists down here, which is handy. Ooh, there's another one right there. That way the chlorine that comes off of this gets eaten. Alright, hopefully that will help the breathability issues. Let's let that settle out and see what happens. That's neat. I don't have the deconstruct mod, but now you have the local colony demolition is a skill. I want you guys to open this area up first. Like, I'm trying, dupes. I'm trying to get air pressure up to you. So much easier when you're using gas pipes. Who are you? Abe. Abe! Let's toss you in here and see what happens. Okay. Beefsteak is good. Yeah, and that's in a nice cold area. We're getting air pressure up to here. Perfect. Now we just need him to dig out this section. I don't really want another dupe right now. I promise he's the only one that can dig abyss light. Not quite up to obsidian yet. Well, look at that. Now we're getting up to proper gas pressure. Awesome. Oh, and another, what are you? Hot polluted oxygen. Wasn't that the other one? Wasn't that also hot polluted oxygen? Nice. Alright, I think we are good on oxygen finally. This will keep spreading out. Research-wise, I'm pretty sure this just goes top to bottom, right? Yeah, it's doing this tier, and then we'll keep on working. Perfect. Do I have the bathrooms? Looks like it. Well, why don't we just take this area over for the bathroom? Now with that... Oh, I don't think you can demolish that. That's another thing. I don't think I've seen vacillator recharges out in space. Oh, we're dumping all sorts of fun stuff down here? Yeah. Well, that should somewhat cool that area. Yeah, we're gonna have to do something about that. All my plants are gonna die. Ah, look at that glorious oxygen. Keep sticking with the cleanup crew. All right, well, we found a cool steam vent, so that's good. Roughly a 5 kilo, 4.9. That's not bad. We're definitely gonna need to get some steel going. Really? I just want, oh, never mind. You dug out the other side. Can we muff it? Yeah, it's gonna give off some polluted oxygen. We'll have to deal with that here shortly. Alright, so if I can't demolish that because I don't have that mod anymore. Like, I might just move all that over here because I've got a nice area I can put the bathrooms in. Not really have to worry about it. Yeah, right here seems like a perfectly fine area. Can I demolish this? Yes, but I don't have the skill yet. Material study. Oh, that's the radiation one. Yeah, it's amazing how fast cycles go by during the early game. Do I want another dupe? I don't think I do. I haven't sorted the food issue. In fact, bathrooms and food are what I should work on. We want an electric grill, which we got plants in the way of. Alright, let me have a think about it. I'm probably going to demolish this area and put in the bathroom. Oh, Abe just got the obsidian digging skill. So we can finally get this area open the rest of the way up. Oh, that got a little bit below body temperature. That's fine. Oxygen's looking okay. Mostly I'm worried about food. So I'm going to have to crack into here. If we can't get some of the sleep wheat grain. Which means we need the electric grill. Also gotta work on food storage at some point, but we'll get there. No, fridges aren't the best, but all I want to store in it is the sleep wheat grain and the bread. Oh, you can't see frost buns yet. Wish the fridge would only run when it actually needed to cool something. Yep, that's why they're not digging that. They can't get through there. Oh, I'm hearing that erupt. You are, oh, harvest ready. All right, well, that should solve the food issue. Or at least slow it down. Where did you guys go with all my sleet wheat grains? Okay, perfect. We've got food. I don't think frostbuns last all that long, right? Eight cycles in a fridge, so is that 12 you get when they're refrigerated? But they'll eat it all in two cycles anyway. Alright, how's our research looking? Yeah, we're cranking right on down. We're already down to there. Also just got a notification that some nosh beans are decaying, so that means I can do a micro musher and make some tofu. Yep, not mush bar, tofu. Yeah, just nosh beans and water. How long does tofu last? 4 cycles. Eh, not great, but I mean, food that's gonna rot anyway, you might as well use. Well, we've got the bathrooms queued. I'm just gonna dump everything into some liquid tanks until I can make a germ cleaning room. And look, I've got plenty of chlorine around here to do it with. Alright, there's the bathrooms. Once the water gets there, we can deconstruct the old stuff and move everybody along. And I'll just put in some, polluted dirt. What am I thinking of? The compost right there, and they can use those sinks with it for right now. Oh, I need that power wire. Don't deconstruct the power wire. It's my fault for setting it to all. Yeah, you're already complaining. Yeah, we'll grab a Drecklet. I don't know if there are Drecklets on this map. Never mind, there they are. As soon as I said it, I'm like, no, there's some right there. Which means I can go for Drekko ranching again. So I do want to hire a dupe. My next dupe will be a farmer rancher. Last playthrough, I definitely ended up with an obscene amount of plastic. I don't think I need to go that far. We'll do that. Make sure they go through the bathroom the right way. The temperature looking. Yeah, you're just warm. Could move it down here. Why are you idle? We'll leave all that there so that way it can grow. I'm not at the top or the bottom of the map yet. Alright, well, let's grab this bit of water because I'm gonna need it. Hopefully that doesn't make a super huge mess. Uh-oh. No, I think we got there just in time. Perfect. Oh, this is the top of the map. Okay, so we're not that far off. How big of a mess do I want to make? This is probably the bottom. Well, let's just come down and have a look. This whole area is gonna be really hot. Right next to really cold. Well, let's dump the cold stuff down next to it. I'm thinking that I'm on a different asteroid and that I've got oil and fossil over here, but no, I have to go to the other planet in order to get oil and fossil, or I need to start ranching in order to get lime to get steel. Food was still holding out at 3 cycles worth. Now let's mop all of that, just so this doesn't overflow. Ah, it's only at 1/3 of a tile. Or 1/4 of a tile. Have I got airflow tiles yet? Not yet. The downside to the research thing, it does top to bottom, so if you want something specifically, you then have to undo and then come back through, but looks like we got about one more section, then we'll be there. That's breathability bad. Oh, yeah, up there. That makes sense. And down here. But this whole cold area should do a nice job of cooling down the cool steam vent for a little bit. Who's trapped? Why? The other reason for this is I'm about to dig up through an ice biome, and all that will also fall down here once I come up through this area. As that melts, it'll help cool down that cool steam vent. Yeah, that looks to be the bottom of the map. I don't see any minor volcanoes. One just appeared right there. Yep, minor volcano. Perfect. So yeah, that is the bottom of the map. How's that doing temperature-wise? Okay, so that's gonna cool this area down. That'll help condense more of the steam vent. Yeah, then we just gotta get them to go up. Okay, I thought you were entombed for a second. Nope, there's just a big pile of crap around you. Last couple of things I've seen in the printing pot have not been useful. I think I printed some algae and some hexalent fruit. So when that's going off, this definitely warms up, but this big pool of cold everything is going to help it. And that's the top of the map, but not space yet. Let's let them dig up, see what we find. Still no rancher farmers. That's all I'm looking for now. Let's do... Oh, no, I haven't got that yet. Oh, there's my airflow tiles. Perfect. We'll just help improve all the carbon dioxide flowing around. And then this will be pip ranching once I get a rancher. Oh, there's space. Nice. Well, I think we will call that good. We now know where space is. There's a volcano there, so that's probably the bottom of the map. Nice and tiny, the way these small maps should be. Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. Just cranking through the early game. Definitely need to focus on food now that we've got the digging and researching handle. So I hope you're all having a wonderful day, and pray to the random number gods that I get a rancher soon. We'll see y'all next time.